Today we are at Howling's group in Camarillo learning about the way that cucumbers and tomatoes grow. Before your cucumbers make it to the grocery store, they start out as a plant like this. They grow into a flower and a tiny cucumber just like that. And that'll eventually turn into a long English cucumber that you see at the grocery store.